Hi ladies, I have put together a little boxing intro because this might be your first time or maybe you are used to someone else's instructing, so let's get into it. Starting with positioning. If you are right-handed, you're going to have your left foot forward, right foot back, and you always start your combos with a left punch. If you're left-handed, you're doing the exact opposite. Jab, cross. That's our left-right punches. We're just going to punch straight out, come back, straight out, come back. Pretty straightforward. Remember to hold your hands in front of your face. You do not want to drop them down to your chest because they're protecting you from that evil boxing bag. And we can do those punches slow, fast, hard, not so hard, lots of different versions of it. Anyway, that's our straight punches, jab, cross. Jab is a left, cross is a right. Next, we're doing high punches. Really straightforward, as the name says, we're just punching high up on the bag. So for my bag, it's right up at the top. Depending what you're punching or if you're shadow boxing, just aim towards the ceiling, punching crossover, so left goes to the right, and so on. Next, lows. Exactly the opposite. So for this one, we're punching our bag straight but low down. Again, you can do those punches slow, fast, hard, not so hard. Lots of different versions. We're going to cover all of them. But yeah, those are our lows. Next, uppercuts. I'm sure you all know those if you've boxed before. The uppercuts. We are going to just scrape along the bag because obviously we can't really hit anything. If you are shadow boxing, do exactly the same movement. Again, you can do them slow and powerful, not so powerful, or you can do them really fast. Next up, body hooks. These are our side punches. So our elbow goes out and we punch to the side. Body hooks are quite low down, about hip to tummy height. And yeah, again, slow, fast, hard, not so hard, all versions. And high hooks, exactly the same movement, but for this one we're punching up high. So about shoulder or head height, but same movement. Elbow comes right out and we're punching to the side. Next, this isn't really an exercise, but I use it in our combos, pushaways. Basically, you just push the bag away continuously, really straightforward. It's not a boxing move at all, so yeah, just one of my moves. And lastly, kicks. These take a little bit of coordination, and you need to make sure you hit the bag at the right level. So you step into your kick, and then boom. Right at your ankle is where you want to hit it. Let's do this in slow-mo. We're coming forward, slowly up, well, faster, and then stand back again. And we'll do exactly the same on the other side. So kick, come back, put your weight onto your back foot, and kick again. Ideally, you keep your hands up to protect yourself, of course. And that's it.